Hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 41 of our Neverwinter Let's Play as a Paladin. At the end of the last episode, we left off in the Scrying Tower, which is in the Chasm, and we have the Cathedral of Madness quest to get to, so that's where we're going to head to right now.
Maybe I should find a helm to hold off.
Okay, so we need to go ahead and search Acolytes of Corruption for a talisman. So let's see. Yep, looks like it's just right over here. Search Acolytes of Corruption for a talisman. There we go. These guys right here. Oh, we got it already. Enter the Cathedral of Madness. That is... Oh. Oh, ninjas. Okay, let's head up that way. I don't think we get anything special for this quest. Let me take a look. Oh, actually we get a lot from this quest. We get level 16. We get a new feat. Divine Pursuit. Get Justicar's Bulwark. We also get Shielding Strike. Nice. Also some new gear. Okay. I was mistaken. It's a very important quest. Something's over here. Oh. I thought that was a nature's... we were going to have to use our nature kit, but I guess not.
Rex, son.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was not paying attention. Wow, dude. That was messed up. I was not looking, guys. I didn't even see our screen go red. Wow. Oh, oopsie, I'm over. Ridiculous amount of mobs here. Oh, Alright, gotta be careful. Gotta actually watch what we're doing. Okay, one talisman down, four to go. Or I guess three. Three to go. Goodness for AoE. That was a lot of mobs. Berserker. Okay, two to go. That one was much easier than the other one. Where's our waypoint? I don't see our waypoint. Assuming we need to go back. Oh, damn it, wrong guy. One to go. Like we're making good time. Drops it. Big group of guys. Place the talismans. Oops. We heal ourselves first, just in case. Have our daily. Okay, let's get out of here. I like this area. This was fun. To get this turned in, and level 16, here we come. Oh, right here.
Spell plague, and it, you have done Neverwinter.
Look at this, shielding strike. So we have a new outwill.
Order of blue fire are pure madness, and believe me, I know that better than most.
That also, hear me. That also restores your stamina. So that's good. Increase the amount of divinity that Justicar's charge may restore. Okay, and divine pursuits. Encounter powers which cost divinity now grant divine pursuit, causing at will attacks to restore divinity. Cool! I like it. We got some new gear.
With Cenobith dead,
meet with Corthon's astral projection at the Mystic Grotto.
Your investigations deep within the chasm. I dare not go myself, for if the gates were to fail in my absence, we would be trapped in the chaotic depths below.
So this one's
you will not be
us.
Without guidance, however, for I will send a part of my consciousness through the astral.
Losing crit, we're losing defense.
Travel to the final gate.
Or we're getting deflection.
The unhallowed ground moat. It will take you deeper into the chasm. Look for my astral projection in the place called the Mystic Grotto.
We're losing crit, we're losing defense, but we're getting deflection and we're getting combined reading. I don't know. What do you guys think? Can we do it?
My elven heritage has allowed me to resist the mental damage.
Let's try it. Losing defense though, which is kind of a bummer. Yeah, I don't have any keys. Ooh. Is all added. Actually, what did we have up here? Upgrade mount collars. Okay. Keep that in mind. Increase our ability scores. Our strength is doing well. What does this one do again? So, charisma measures force of personality, persuasiveness, and leadership. Charge speed, wisdom, so that'll give us better healing. We just used that one. Magical damage boost, I like that. Let's do... It's, oh, I guess it's just one for everything, right? We don't even get to pick. Unless you... Okay. And we got some new powers. So our left click that we use delivers a threefold attack to target enemy dealing radiant damage each hit. Now this is our new one, delivers a threefold attack to target enemy, oops, deals a threefold attack to target enemy dealing radiant damage after each hit. Also gives us stamina regeneration. Definitely better than this one because this one doesn't do anything and the attack is the same, the magnitude is the same. So this increased threat. Okay, let's swap out our left click. Try it out, see if we like it. Shielding strike. We get our stamina regeneration so we heal ourselves as we're fighting, right? That's gonna be helpful. What else did we get? We got this one too, right? Your Paragon Path provides an increase to defense and excels. Okay. So this one, increased damage dealt by 5% as remaining stamina decreases. Yeah, we didn't get anything new there. Okay, now we need to go ahead and select Justicar's Bulwark or Divine Pursuit. Let's see, increase the amount of divinity that Justicar's charge may restore. What is Justicar's recharge? Oh, it's this. Whenever you block an attack, the amount of divinity that may be restored in this manner is limited but regenerates over time. Okay, not bad. This one, encounter powers which cost divinity, which are all these ones over here, now grant Divine Pursuit, causing at-will's attacks to restore divinity. I think that's better. I like that. Let's go ahead and add that one. Okay, did we get anything else? I don't think we did. We're rolling, guys. We are rolling. Need to get some more enhancements. Okay, let's go ahead and meet with Korthon's Astral Projection. Celestial coins. It says we need to use some of them.
Guard your mind. The chasm knows the unwary.
Astro Diamond Exchange. So if we want to buy some of those. Zen quality. Let's see. How much is each one? Can we... where else can we buy stuff with our astral diamonds or celestial points? I don't know where to use them. Okay, well, let's just go ahead and do this. Or, oh, okay, is this what it is? Oh, okay. I thought this was something else. All right. Elixir of Fate. Greater. Artifacts that we can get. Gives a, that's the one that we removed before. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay. Some refinement points. Okay.
You see before you my app. Though I am intangible, I'm aware. These caves mark the
gather plague crystals in the crystal caves.
I had begun to study the unusual crystal formations within these caverns, but relentless attacks by plague-changed creatures drove me to seek refuge in the scrying tower. It is my belief that certain of these crystals have the power to hold and store spent plague energy. If so, they could hold the key to our salvation or our destruction. Please gather some crystal samples for me to examine for my astral protection.
This is a lot of health. Goodness gracious. Ready to go. Oh, here we go. One more. And another one over there. Seek out the Dead Thieves' secret stash of stolen treasure. Okay, now which one are we tracking? Let's go ahead and get the stolen thief treasure. Where's that one at? Holy shit, that guy's huge. Oh damn it, it's right over here too. Special waypoint. Was that quest turned in now? Oh, okay. All right. Now to head back, turn in this one.
Good. Now, if you will just hold them close to my astral projection so that I might have a good look.
Wow, so we're losing a lot. We're losing crit, we're losing critical severity, we're losing combined rating, so I don't think that one's worth it. Yeah, so we'll probably pass on that one. It sucks though, because we're getting better accuracy and combat advantage, but it's, we're losing too much to give to. We're giving up too much to equip that. Travel to the Jagged Approach and speak to Korthon's astral projection.
That the source of the corruption here in the chasm emanates from the Twisted Fane, the brightly glowing stone that hangs above this region. It is time to take this investigation to the next level. I am sending my astral projection to that region called the Jagged Approach, which lies beyond the Crystal Caverns.
Okay, guys, let's go ahead and call it here for this episode. In the next one, we will continue on with Closer to the Source, which has us heading over to Astral's Projection and the Jagged Approach. And I'm sure it's usually every couple of quests, the one that you do will level you up. So hopefully in the next episode, we'll get to level 17. Our inventory is looking a little crowded, so I'll go ahead and refine some of these items that we're not going to be using. So some of our old equipment. And at the start of the next episode, I would have appeared at the Closer to the Source quest, and we'll go ahead and speak to Astral's Projection. All right, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please consider giving it a like. Please also consider subscribing to the channel. Catch you all in the next one very soon.